coming to Southern Goa for the weather, for one, because it's beautiful here. I chose India because of the authenticity and its uprising in India, its history in India.
Because they had traditional teachers, you know, that made a big difference to me.
Yoga is not just stretching in a room full of many people.
Hatha yoga is very traditional.
Hatha yoga is the foundation of the yoga courses I've taken, all of them. So I think it's a very good place to start.
It's all yoga. It's the yoga you see, you know, when you go down to any studio, you know, at home, and you see people doing postures and doing physical, you know, physical exercise, really, is the asana. And that all comes from Hatha.